And one night we both set ourselves free. I could feel all the power inside her, and she seemed to release it to me. Then she suddenly said, I can't see her. And the thought of it drove me insane. So I find up a tree, I am creeping to the roof over where she is sleeping. And I sit there all night in the rain. And I'm thinking, what am I doing up on a roof? What am I doing out in the rain? What kind of feelings make a man blind? What am I doing out of my mind with love? And her father and my father are down on the lawn, and they're shouting, what is he doing up on the roof? What is he doing out in the rain? What kind of feelings make a man blind? What kind of guy goes out of his mind? Decided that I've learned my lesson. I've rejoined all the sensible men. Now no matter how tempting the woman, I will never go crazy again. When I'm safe and alone in my bedroom, thanking God I'm not shaking and wet, I think back to the night I felt tingles, holding tight not to slide down the shingles, feeling feelings I'll never forget. And I wish I was saying, what am I doing up on a roof? What am I doing out in the rain? What kind of feelings make a man blind? What am I doing out of my mind with? What am I doing tailing her car? What am I doing inside her bushes? What am I doing covered with mud? What am I doing out of my mind with love? With love. What am I doing? What am I doing stealing her scarf? What am I doing sniffing her perfume? What am I doing sifting her trash? What am I doing testing her?